Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, is a very special day. Why? Because it marks the 4,000th anniversary of the premiere performance of King Tut's very own personal gospel choir.
That's the way, I like it,
Now that was very nice.
Yeah.
Now it's through no less than a miracle that we, the members of the T-Bone Brass, while traveling throughout the world on the back of a winged platypus, will be able to obtain these ancient hieroglyphic manuscripts and transcribe them into a lovely medley of tunes for you, our beloved and somewhat heinous audience. So, ladies and gentlemen, go back with us now to the times of the pharaohs, when great pyramids were built with bare human hands, when cowards in war were thrown to bloodthirsty guinea pigs, when belly button lift was a snack food for the aristocracy who had cable over 38 channels.
Have a great day here at Busch Gardens, ladies and gentlemen, and all my eyes from us, the members of the T-Bone Brass.